Hello again. Now we'll be learning about HTML iframes. No, they aren't the latest gadget from Apple. Iframes are used to display a web page within a web page, so it looks like this. But how do you do this? Let's start with the iframe syntax. An HTML iframe is defined with the iframe tag, which looks just like that. See that SRC? The SRC attribute specifies the URL or source of the inline frame page. Next, let's tackle the height and width. Use these two attributes to specify the size of the frame. The attribute values are specified in pixels by default, but you can also put them in percentages if you so choose. Alternatively, you can use CSS to set the height and width of the frame. By default, an iframe has a border around it. To remove the border, add the style attribute and use the CSS border property, which looks like this. Also, with CSS, you can change the size, style, and color of the iframe's border. Did you know that an iframe can be used as the target frame for a link? To do so, the target attribute of the link must refer to the name attribute of the iframe, just like this. Simple, right? Right.